Your spring 2019 graduates of University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee. Let's keep it going for them. It's your spring 2019 graduates, University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee. Let's keep it going. Your 2019 graduates, USF Sarasota-Manatee. Let's keep it going for them, your 2019 USF Sarasota-Manatee graduates. Let's keep it going for them, your 2019 USF Sarasota-Manatee graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the faculty of the University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee. Let's hear it for the faculty of USF Sarasota-Manatee. Please welcome the president of USF Sarasota-Manatee Student Government Association and the outstanding professor. Please welcome the vocalists, our Golden Bull and outstanding grad award winners. The representative of USF Alumni Association. The regional chancellors, vice presidents, deans of the university and campus administrators. Members of the USF System Board of Trustees and USF Sarasota-Manatee Campus Board. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Regional Chancellor of USF Sarasota-Manatee, Dr. Karen Holbrook. And ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the president of University of South Florida System, Dr. Judy Genshaft.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. It is a privilege to welcome you to the University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee's Spring 2019 Commencement Ceremony. I hereby declare this convocation open. On behalf of the faculty, I offer congratulations to all the graduates. And now, please welcome the Regional Chancellor of USF Sarasota-Manatee, Dr. Karen Holbrook.
Thank you, and welcome to USF Sarasota-Manatee's 71st Commencement Ceremony. Will the Assembly please rise and remain standing while Logan Meese sings our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Logan. Please be seated. I would like to introduce our distinguished platform of guests who are with us tonight at our ceremony. Please stand when I call your name, and I would ask the audience to hold your applause until all of the introductions are complete. Representatives of the USF Sarasota-Manatee faculty and our Faculty Senate President, Dr. Michael Gillespie. Dr. Brett Kemker, Regional Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs and Student Success. Dr. G.J. DeVrida, Interim Dean of the College of Business. Dr. Patrick Morio, Dean of the College of Hospitality and Tourism Leadership. Dr. Jane Rose, Dean of the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences. And Dr. Marie Bird, Director of the School of Education. Dr. Paul Kirchman, Dean of the College of Science and Mathematics. And the outstanding professor, Dr. Stephen Rushton, the Golden Bowl awardee, Cassandra Benjamin, the outstanding graduate, Lucas Erst, Bill Mariotti, USF Alumni Association Board of Directors, the president of Student Government Association, Michael Claney, USF Campus, USF Sarasota Manatee Campus Board members, and Dr. Anila Jain and Bill Mariotti. Campus Board Chair and Trustee of the University of South Florida, Trustee of the University of South Florida, Byron Shin, and the President of the United States. That's so easy to do. Well, why not? No, Judy, you don't want to do that next. President of the University of South Florida System, Dr. Judy Genshaft. Please join me in acknowledging all of our distinguished guests. It is my great pleasure and honor to celebrate this important milestone with all of you. Today is a monumental day in your lives, in the lives of everyone who has supported you on this journey. You walked onto this stage as students. You will leave this stage as alumni of USF Sarasota Manatee. This transition not only recognizes your successes and accomplishment, but it also symbolizes your personal evolution. Some of you transferred to USFSM from our partners at State College of Florida and other schools throughout the state, the nation, and the world. Some of you are working parents who are raising children or have raised your children and decided to start back to school to begin a degree or complete a degree. Your business owners, your corporate professionals, planning to take your companies and careers to the next level. You are first-generation college students who, through hard work and dedication, are building a future for yourself and your entire family. You are heroic United States veterans who delayed your education to serve our country and to secure the necessary freedom for each of us to follow our dreams. You are a diverse student body, reflecting a broad range of ages with distinct perspectives on life, culture, gender, race, and faith. And all of you are USF Bulls. And each of you is a unique individual who is prepared to make a significant impact on your own future and on our collective future as a society. Regardless of the path that you took to get here, you've earned the privilege to walk across this stage to begin the next chapters of your lives with expanded knowledge and skills, a broadened perspective of what it means to be actively engaged as a leader in our community and as a global citizen. Your legacy at USF Sarasota-Manatee is built on what you accomplished while you were students here, as well as we know what you will achieve in your lives. Thank you for being part of the history of USF Sarasota-Manatee. Your work on our campus adds to the momentum of the university, and your contributions promote our continual evolution. Thank you for allowing us to be part of your history, and congratulations. We are all extremely proud of you. I wish you the very best in everything that lies ahead in your future. The mission of a university president is to support the growing and changing needs of the region they serve. It is through this highest commitment to education that the USF system and USF Sarasota-Manatee have been able to thrive. No single person embraces this vision more than our own president. It is my privilege and my pleasure to introduce the president of the University of South Florida system, Dr. Judy Genshaft.
Good evening. Thank you. On behalf of all of the University of South Florida faculty, staff, trustees, our hundreds of thousands of alumni, I want to welcome you to the USF Spring 2019 Commencement Exercises. To the families and friends who have joined us, thank you. Your presence signifies your support, not only of these individuals, but for the value of a higher education, a priceless credential that once earned can never be taken away. I want to ask our graduates, mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, wives, husbands, sons, daughters, grandparents, extended family, and significant others to stand so that we may show you our appreciation. Thank you. Thank you. This weekend, more than 7,500 students earn their degrees across the USF system. You are the largest graduating class in USF history. These ceremonies are especially significant for me, as this is my last time presiding over commencement as USF president. And over my 19 years as president, I've had the honor of graduating over 210,000 USF students. That's 60% of all students who have ever graduated from USF. It has truly been an honor. Our USF students are some of the brightest, most talented, most creative individuals who are, in their own ways, changing the world. That is certainly true for this class of 2019. This diverse group came to us from all 50 states and 109 nations, representing a broad range of experiences, backgrounds, and perspectives. Our oldest graduate is Janet Wells, age 66. Who is with us today in this very ceremony and is receiving her bachelor's degree in professional and technical education this evening, right here, tonight. But Janet Wells is actually very young compared to others in our history. Our oldest graduate ever was 86 years old with a PhD. So all of you are welcome to come back to USF Sarasota-Manatee. You ready? Our youngest graduate and the youngest graduate ever to graduate from USF was Andrew Falkowitz, 16 years old, who earned his Bachelor's of Science degree in Cell and Molecular Biology. Drew graduated last Friday, and he started taking dual enrollment courses at USF at just 14 years old after starting high school at 9. He plans on continuing his education and working toward a master's degree in cellular and molecular biology, followed by a PhD and MD. And I hope he takes all of them at University of South Florida. We can't wait to see what he accomplished. Drew has paved the way for other young superstars to matriculate at USF. We actually currently have an 11-year-old student who enrolled and is working toward a bachelor's degree. He already has an AA, but he's working toward a bachelor's degree in astrophysics. And by the way, he does not live on campus. We are also very proud to have 65 outstanding graduates who will join hundreds of other USF men and women who serve their country as commissioned officers in our armed forces. We have 241 student veterans earning degrees this weekend. Thank you for your service and sacrifice. We also have our very first members of Phi Beta Kappa, the oldest and most prestigious honor society in America, founded in the 1700s, which has just awarded University of South Florida its own chapter after a 3-year rigorous review process of our academics, operations, and governance. And these graduates are set apart by their purple sashes. And they join an impressive group of Phi Beta Kappa graduates that includes 17 United States presidents, 41 Supreme Court justices, including 7 of the 9 sitting justices, and more than 140 Nobel laureates, as well as leaders of business and industry. So to all of our graduates, take a moment to recognize the magnitude of what this ceremony means. Today, you become a USF alum, a graduate of the state's first preeminent metropolitan research university. This is a recognition of USF's stature as a premier institution of higher education. Only two other public universities in Florida have reached this elite status, and they both are 100 years older than we are. But because of this achievement, your degree is more valuable and more marketable. This is a very special time in this university's history, a new era, as we've come to call it. Never before at USF have we as an institution achieved so much so quickly. And you are a part of all of this. Some of you will use this day to springboard toward a life of further scholarship, pursuing answers to life's greatest mysteries. Some of you will use it to cure diseases or improve the quality of life for generations to come. Some of you will use it to solve some of the most pressing challenges of lifetimes, such as cultivating new sources of sustainable energy or exploring ways to bring us closer through technology. Some of you will use it to build tomorrow's great businesses. Each of you, in your own way, is empowered to make a difference. Take, for example, Lucas Oest, who is graduating today with a bachelor's degree in marketing, born in an industrial town in southwestern Germany. Lucas dreamed of coming to the United States to escape poverty and seek a better life. At 16, he arrived in America thanks to a youth exchange program and became extremely active in his host family's community. Those relationships, along with a number of earned scholarships, have helped support Lucas' tremendous efforts here at USF Sarasota-Manatee. He graduates today not only as the first person in his family to earn a degree, but also this year's Outstanding Graduate Award recipient. And in front of his mother, who traveled from Germany to be here to witness this today. Congratulations, Lucas. Another such student is Anya Party, who has overcome significant obstacles on her journey this day. Before coming to USF Sarasota-Manatee, Anya was a single mother who struggled to provide for her six children. In the midst of her struggle, her oldest son developed a severe eating disorder. After being denied coverage through Medicaid, Anya was forced to fight for coverage to help her child recover. Her efforts caught the attention of a philanthropic foundation, which offered her a full university scholarship. And today, Anya is graduating summa cum laude with a bachelor's degree in interdisciplinary social sciences. The admissions staff at Stetson University College of Law has also taken notice of her, and they've offered her a full scholarship to attend law school there. Congratulations, Anya. I would also like to introduce you to Gustavo Delgado, who is graduating with dual degrees in accounting and finance. Gustavo and his family immigrated from Colombia nearly a decade ago. He spoke no English when he arrived at the United States and struggled to adjust in his new school and community. But through hard work and determination and perseverance, Gustavo overcame these obstacles and discovered a passion for numbers and complex financial concepts. He is graduating today with honors and has already been recruited by several employers. Well done, Gustavo. Well done. Well, these are just a few examples of the stellar individuals in our midst right here this evening who will lead us into a new era of possibilities. What you receive today is worth more than anything you could ever be given, because it is something you have earned. It required talent and creativity, grit and perseverance. You put in the work, you made the sacrifices, and you never gave up. Persistence will play an important role in what lies ahead for each of you. And for you, there are no limitations. We are so proud of you, class of 2019. Go Bulls and congratulations. And now it is my pleasure to introduce Michael Claney, president of the USF Sarasota-Manatee Student Government Association.
Thank you, President Genshaft. Class of 2019, welcome to the end of one journey and the beginning of another. Today is the breakout moment when the benefits of all of your academic efforts are realized. Today is when you put your learned abilities into practice. I am thankful to have been given the opportunity to represent you as your student body president. In the time that I've spent at USF Sarasota-Manatee, I've seen the positive impact your presence has had on the culture of our campus. Together, you changed the culture of USFSM, and we're all better for it. So as you walk across this stage today, know that you are crossing the threshold to your future. Go out, share your knowledge and experiences that you've gained with the rest of the world. Class of 2019, congratulations, good luck, and most importantly, go Bulls. It is my honor to present the Outstanding Professor Award. Each graduating class selects a USF Sarasota-Manatee faculty member whom they feel shows an extraordinary commitment to excellence, a passion for teaching, and a sincere involvement in the educational stewardship of their students. I am pleased to announce that for spring 2019, the graduating class has chosen Dr. Stephen Rushton as Outstanding Professor. Dr. Rushton is an associate professor in the School of Education within the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences. Admired by students and colleagues alike, he is passionate about teaching undergraduate and graduate courses in creativity, classroom management, the writing process, science, and the learning environment. Dr. Rushton joined USFSM in 1998 and enjoys the opportunity to challenge students through experiential learning and stir their enthusiasm for teaching young children. It is for his unparalleled commitment to student success that the spring 2019 graduating class recognizes Dr. Stephen Rushton as the Outstanding Professor. Dr. Rushton, please come forward. The Golden Bull Award is sponsored by the USF Sarasota-Manatee Student Government Association. It is awarded to a student who has shown excellence in leadership activities, community and university involvement, and academic success. Cassandra has displayed an exemplary record of service and leadership, having served as Vice President of the Latin American Student Association, Co-President of the Hillel Jewish Student Society, and as a student advisor during the recent alternative spring break trip to the U.S.-Mexico border. For her tireless work, both inside and outside of the classroom, the Student Government Association awards the Spring 2019 Golden Bull to Cassandra Benjamin. In addition to a full class schedule, Cassandra has maintained a service-oriented approach both on campus and in the local community. Her dedication, work ethic, and commitment to her school and the community is why the Student Government Association chose Cassandra as the Spring 2019 Golden Bull. Today, she graduates cum laude with a Bachelor of Arts degree in History from the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences. Cassandra, please come forward. I invite Bill Mariotti, USF Alumni Association Board of Directors, to the podium to present the award for the USF Sarasota-Manatee Outstanding Graduate.
Thank you, Michael. The Outstanding Graduate Award is presented each semester by the USF Alumni Association and recognizes the graduating senior who embodies leadership, school spirit, community service, character, and scholarship. USF Sarasota-Manatee and the USF Alumni Association are extremely proud to honor Lucas Oost as the outstanding graduate for spring 2019. In addition to maintaining a 3.65 grade point average and serving as Director of Marketing and Promotions for Student Government, Lucas has represented USFSM as a USF ambassador and escorted prospective students on tours as a campus experience guide. He was president of the Adventure Club, led orientations as a community leader, and participated in Service Saturday's campus outreach program. He was recently inducted into the Order of the Golden Brahmin, an organization of elite student and alumni leaders. Lucas, please come forward. Well, you're already there. I'm so pleased and proud to this honoree. Well, that's later. Sorry.
Congrats, Lucas.
I'm so pleased and proud of this honoree and all of you for all the hard work and dedication that you have poured into your academic careers. I'm confident that many of you will pursue graduate degrees, and I hope you'll become engaged with our USF Alumni Association and continue to be a part of the USF Sarasota Manatee family. Thank you.
And now we've come to that part of the program that you've eagerly awaited, the conferring of the degrees. I would like to invite Dr. Brett Kempker to present the master's candidates and call forward Regional Chancellor Holbrook and Campus Board Chair and Trustee Shin.
Thank you, Dr. Genshaft. For spring 2019, 20 individuals have earned master's degrees from USF Sarasota Manatee. On behalf of the graduate faculties of the various colleges, I certify that these candidates have completed all requirements for the master's degree. I would like to invite Dr. Philip Wagner to introduce the candidates.
For the College of Business, Interim Dean G.J. DeVreda. Vino Patel. Roger Walser. Veronica Hernandez. Ildiko Niesti. Lisa Hughes. Jamie Lee Testa. Rob Tolini. Dean Mackey. Okay. All right, now heading for the College of Hospitality and Tourism Leadership, Dean Patrick Morio. Our first candidate, Luana Nanu. Putting for the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, Dean Jane Rose. Our first candidate, Marissa Fleener. From the School of Education in the same college, Heather Cattell. Rebecca Best. Brooke Schulte Oliveri. Bailey Beck. And Brianna Byers.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the University Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I confer upon you the master's degree. Congratulations. And now we award the baccalaureate degrees.
Again, for the College of Business, Interim Dean G.J. DeVreda.
Business, please come forward. President Genshaft, on behalf of the faculty of the college, I certify that the spring 2019 candidates have completed all requirements for the baccalaureate degree.
Our first candidate, Louis Carey. Samantha Rankin. Margarita Costa. Jana Bekoas. Brianna Graber. Savannah West. Joanna Vallez. Natalie Tuskolsky. Bria Miller. Lizette Peterson. Justin Carter. Sterling Gadd. Jennifer Trotta, magna cum laude. Chelsea Itzardi. Christina Riccobono. Gabriella Avivi, cum laude. Justin Proshka. Kira Finn. Haley Harrison. Kenneth Graham. Jonna Bro. Ryan Miller, summa cum laude. Austin Wright. Nathaniel Lancaster. Sean Conquest, cum laude. Angelica E. Cologne. Xiao Jiazhao. Jordan Laterra, summa cum laude. Shinley Johnson. Thomas Niederspiel. Summer Kreisen. Castriot Besheva. Fred Odierno. Robert Hanna, cum laude. Peter Lynn. Vincent Perispolo. Vraylin Jackson. Alex Patterson. Christian Moreno Hernandez. Cynthia DeBlock. Carla Guerra, magna cum laude. Kayla Kraft. Jose Fernandez. Jonathan Martin. Gustavo Delgado, cum laude.
What's the last? Bomlin?
Tom Bomlin. Alexis Solome. Jessica Vitale. Amelia Davis, magna cum laude. Megan Griffiths. Sherry Connor, magna cum laude. Kuifeng Shi. Patrick Pestka. Cole Mathis. Jacob Blue. Tamika Hannon. Lucas Oost. Raquel Zegara Devalier. Corey Schimmler, cum laude. And now for the College of Hospitality and Tourism Leadership, Dean Patrick Morio.
Will the candidates from the College of Hospitality and Tourism Leadership please come forward? President Genshaft, on behalf of the faculty of the college, I certify that the spring 2019 candidates have completed all requirements for the baccalaureate degree.
Our first candidate, Erica Gomez, cum laude. Destiny Pamales. Christine Louise LaMarche. Jason Popst. Kayla Graham. Yupeng Lu, cum laude. For the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, Dean Jane Rose and Dr. Marie Bird.
College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, please come forward. President Genshaft, on behalf of the faculty of the college, I certify that the spring 2019 candidates have completed all requirements for the baccalaureate degree.
Our first candidate, Nikita Rawls. Haley Cherry. Lindsay Carlson. Ines Shishu. Michelle Escoto. Victoria Behrens, magna cum laude. Corina Suarez. Jessica Novak. Allison McBee. Kimberly Autumn Nance. Sarah Arabogli. Kayla Owen. Aaliyah Chambers. Dennis Quigley, summa cum laude. Cassandra Benjamin, cum laude and a member of the Honors Program. Faye Baldwin. Gloria Lopez. Jason Well. Sophia Pastiero, cum laude and a member of the Honors Program. Arminda Mata, summa cum laude. Janine Johnson, summa cum laude. Carly Baker. Matthew Mercier, magna cum laude, and a member of the United States Navy. Amy Holmes. Christine Ramirez. Jill Keane. Alex Stafford, magna cum laude. Anya Party, summa cum laude and a member of the Honors Program. Ronald Hans. Patrick Keane. Catherine Mulkey. Karen Sutton, magna cum laude. Lacey Davis. Maria Jimes. Lane Moore. Daniel Martinez. Mariah Godwin. Taylor Wallace. Janet Wells. And now our candidates from the School of Education. Ludmila Dunchik, magna cum laude. Ruth Kolsnikovich, magna cum laude. Sierra Passmore, magna cum laude. Samantha Haga, magna cum laude. Kimberly Stinton. Kelsey Hayes. Cassandra Hamm, summa cum laude. Abby Hamilton, magna cum laude. Melissa Maltesta. Joel Smith, cum laude and a member of the United States Army. Jasmar Molina, cum laude. Kaylee Malouk. Nicole Padilla, magna cum laude. Casey Helms, magna cum laude. Logan Harrington, magna cum laude. Amber O'Carroll, magna cum laude. Alyssa Kremple, cum laude. William Padelford. And now for the College of Science and Mathematics, Dean Paul Kirchman.
Will the candidates from the College of Science and Mathematics please come forward? President Genshaft, on behalf of the faculty of the college, I certify that the spring 2019 candidates have completed all requirements for the baccalaureate degree.
Our first candidate, Sundas Dardawil. Helen Stranahan. David Jones, cum laude. Scott Lindgren. Ileana Garcia. Kathleen O'Grady. Jennifer Berg. Joseph Mara. Jennifer Fuenmayor, summa cum laude. Amy Sykes. Lorena Fragoso Ramirez, cum laude. Priscilla Cabezas. Anastasia Zapolskaya. Anna Doshensky, magna cum laude. Alexandra Rayano. Amanda Covello. Larissa Cholak. Brenna Butler. Lauren Olson, summa cum laude. Caitlin Richmond. Ashley Levy. Amber Ferrer. Tiffany Manning, magna cum laude. Emily Lucero. Erica Dahl. Alex Conrad. Lauren Gattery. Woo! Casey Augline. Mackenzie Frost. Samantha Cajon. Ashley Fultz. Genesis Cipriana Cum Laude. Jana Van Horn. Lauren Smith. Thais Duncan. Glenda Hernandez. Sandra Sabino. Catherine McClure, magna cum laude. Eunice Garcia. Deborah Chestnut. Rachel Padula. Daniel Carriaga. Morgan Brandt. Jessica Engel. Taylor Tran. Linda Weary. Christopher Rodriguez. Faith Ivanenko. Lauren Scarry. Samantha Boddy, a member of the Honors Program. Tiffany Patrese Ampole, magna cum laude, and a member of the Honors Program. Shakur Abdullah. Katie Perez, magna cum laude. Kurt Lamp. Savannah Souders, summa cum laude. Mitchell Farmer. Carolyn Herrera, magna cum laude. Nevin Reidler. Mackenzie McCormick. Christy Owen. Angela Hody. Belen Garcia, magna cum laude. Ian Weinstein, summa cum laude. Gabrielle Garcia. Ian Thompson, cum laude. Daniel Vikas. Jamie Tabor. William Esposito. Zachary J., a member of the United States Marine Corps. Lauren Marsh. Carmen Judge. Alana Casanelli, magna cum laude. Courtney Berkland. Nicole Tavernier-Lubeck. Zoe Skoronsky, cum laude. Tristan Heinard. And finally for this evening, Jeremiah Finley.
Will the deans please stand? Will the faculty please stand? Will the candidates for the bachelor's degree please stand? By virtue of the authority vested in me by the University Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I confer upon each of you the bachelor's degree. Please move your tassels to the left. Congratulations.
Thank you, and please be seated. Please join me in thanking our faculty and staff who have honored our graduates by serving as commencement marshals, and especially our ceremony announcer, Dr. Philip Wagner, for his expert reading of the names of 297 graduates. We have a very special opportunity this evening because we have a very special graduate among us, and we would like to recognize her outstanding leadership, her many accomplishments, her many contributions to the University of South Florida system over 19 years. Our president, Dr. Judy Genshaft, has presided over hundreds, and she told you how many, of commencement ceremonies, and tonight is her final one. As her retirement approaches in a few months, please join us in thanking Dr. Genshaft for her many contributions. You cannot imagine what this campus was like when Dr. Genshaft came and the enormous strides it has made, earning just about every award that one can earn, nationally and internationally. It has been an incredible 19 years, and our university would like to especially recognize Dr. Genshaft. With the Board of Trustees' approval, the University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee, is dedicating the Genshaft Pavilion, the area outside of the cafe, to Dr. Judy Genshaft in recognition of her 19 years And now I would like to invite Trustee Shin to come forward.
As Dr. Holbrook mentioned, the spring 2019 ceremonies mark a momentous occasion in the history of the University of South Florida, as President Genshaft confers degrees for the last time. Dr. Genshaft has been the driving force behind catapulting the University of South Florida to national and international prominence in every key institutional area, including student success, research and innovation, fundraising, and economic development, to name a few. For the last 19 years, she has demonstrated visionary leadership, working tirelessly to transform the university into the preeminent university it is today. As a token of our appreciation, the University of South Florida Board of Trustees would like to present Dr. Genshaft with a presidential medal engraved with the number 210,000, signifying the number of degrees she has conferred over the past 19 years at our university. President Genshaft, your legacy will be felt for generations to come.
Well, I'm not usually speechless, I promise you, but this means so much to me. I can't tell you what a surprise and such an honor. You know, this whole journey has been a passion and a love and a privilege, the privilege of my professional career to be a part of the journey with the University of South Florida. And I have been blessed to have a phenomenal board of trustees for 19 years and great students, great faculty, staff, and administrative team. We all move in the same direction, and I will cherish the Genshaft Pavilion, which was totally a surprise. And the medallion is something that is very, very meaningful. So I'm just very proud of all of you. Thank you so much, and God bless, and much success. Your success is the University of South Florida's success. So go Bulls. Thank you, thank you, thank you from the depths of my heart. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us to honor these new alumni and this university. We are grateful for your interest and support. And to our graduates, again, I offer my heartiest congratulations on your achievements at the University of South Florida, Sarasota-Manatee. You've completed a period of intense academic involvement with USF, and most of you will leave us for the next phase of your lives. We know you will bring distinction to your university, to your profession, to your professional, civic, and personal lives. We wish you great success, happiness, and please stay connected with USF. And come back often. Always remember that University of South Florida, University of South Florida, Sarasota Manatee, is your university and your home. Will you please stand now while Logan Meese again sings our alma mater? You may refer to the back of your commencement cover if you haven't memorized the words. Thank you very much.
Hail to thee, our alma mater, may thy name be told. Where above thy gleaming splendor waves the green and gold. Thou a guide in quest for knowledge, where we all are free. University of South Florida, alma mater, hail to thee.
Thank you, Logan. That was great. This concludes the spring 2019 commencement of the University of South Florida, Sarasota, Manatee. We ask everyone to please remain standing at their seats until the stage party, faculty, and graduates have cleared the auditorium. Congratulations and thank you.